Thank you. Over in Kershaw County now, the Highway Patrol is investigating a fatal accident between a school bus and a tractor trailer. This all happened around 2:30 this afternoon. We're being told that no children were on the bus at the time of the accident. Troopers say the driver of the tractor trailer died. The bus driver was taken to the hospital for injuries.